morning, guys. I already filmed this intro in my room, but it looks so much better here that I just decided to film it outside again. But yeah, so I'm outside and I'm drinking my tea in my little Virgo cup, and it's just a really calm morning. It's actually gonna be so hot today that I'm really thankful for the breeze outside. But yeah, like I said, I got my hair done. This is a wig, and I got it done for a work event that took place last week. I didn't film it, so you guys, I didn't even talk about it because I didn't think it was gonna be that big of a deal. And then when I heard that they were gonna give out awards, I went and got my hair did. I went and got my nails done and everything. I already took off my nails because I couldn't function with those long, ugly nails that I got done. But yeah, this whole week, I guess, because I posted my last video, I posted about 3 days ago, but that was like last week's video, right? It was filmed last week. And this whole past week, it's Friday now, has been so, I don't know how to explain it. It's been bad, good. It's been good, bad. It's been good on the one hand because I've been getting into a new relationship. I've been getting into like new things. Yeah, honestly, I've got so much tea for you guys, and I will be spilling all the tea in this video, but it's like, it's honestly not even 6 right now. It's probably like, let's check the time. Okay, I can't see the time. It's 5:45. And yeah, it's not even 7 o'clock, and I've been doing this new diet where I only eat once a day, and I eat in the morning. So I have a big breakfast, and this is my pre-breakfast, because in the morning I don't eat anything without having something to drink first, whether it's a cup of tea or a glass of water. Usually to my water I add chia seeds or lemon. And it's been working really well. Shout out to Savannah because she put me onto both of those drinks. And but this is pomegranate flavored rooibos tea, and it's really good. I did show you guys the packet, but I'm not sure if you guys could see. It's by Fresh Bag, I think. And also, my parents renovated our patio, so now we kind of have like a greenhouse, but it's a patio. They call it a sunroom. They also call it an observatory, and yeah, this is it. It's very nice. It's very nice to sit here in the morning because it's not overwhelmingly hot, right? Because this, you're covered by the roof on top. It's such a nice addition to have in your house. And I think that when I move out and when I get my own place, like a house, I'm going to be doing exactly what they did here because it's very nice. Yeah. But yeah, this morning is very calm, and I would usually do some stretches or go in the pool, but today I really don't feel like doing that. I feel like I'm going to probably still do my stretches and my yoga, but I don't know. I feel like leaving all the activity to the afternoon and at gym, but we'll see. We'll see. I'm going to brush my teeth and wash my face, and then I'm going to do some work on my laptop, and I don't know until what time this video is gonna go. I think I'll film until like 9, because that's when morning kind of ends for me. Well, I'll end the video when I'm done having my breakfast.
Now it's a problem. Oh no. bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Last time I checked, you were the one that left me in a wreck, me in a mess. You are like my side of real life.
That's that Mo City, that side that you can't go around at night. You like to give me eye, do no one know I'm the sire. You like when I make fire, you say the flame can make him fire. Let me come inside, let me plant that seed inside. As it tits, tits, only thing that's still with me. Only thing that was real, only thing I can feel, you feel me.
So why you bother me, why you bother me? Trying to catch a real me.
This is my skincare. This is my face. This is how my face looks after skincare. It's still a bit puffy because I didn't de-puff my face. But how you de-puff your face is you take a facial roller and you put it in the fridge overnight or the freezer, and then when you take it out in the morning, you just roll your face with the coolness, like de-puffs your face. I'm gonna make myself some breakfast and then I'm gonna work on my laptop. Chilies, which are chopped up here, and then I've got my biryani mix. In my biryani mix there are bay leaves, cumin seeds, cardamom pods, cinnamon sticks, and various other spices. You can choose your own biryani mix, but this is just the Cape Malay biryani mix with bay leaves in it. And then I've got my Raja hot curry powder, and I'm going to be using this as well. So what you're going to go ahead and do for your lentil curry is you're going to take out one bay leaf, so that's about two pieces. Out of the biryani mix, I took one anise seed, I took a cinnamon stick, and there are other pieces here because that cinnamon stick is like broken. I took one bay leaf and two cardamom pods. They look like lemon seeds, and I took two cardamom pods, and I'm going to go ahead and put these in, and then my onions. And then I'm going to add my raja, and then I'll only do that once the lentils start getting soft though, because I'm going to add the lentils in there.
no meat. This is a vegetarian curry, vegetarian slash vegan, because there's no meat or meat products in here. And yeah, I love it, so that's why I make it, and I eat it for breakfast, lunch and supper. Guys, so I just finished breakfast and now I'm doing some work on my online store. I'm gonna get ready, get dressed and go to work, but for now this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Mwah. Thank you.